Ex-MLA Agnelo Fernandez has slammed Michael Lobo for saying that the extortion chapter is closed. Speaking to media, former Kalungut MLA Fernandez alleged that Michael Lobo takes out issue and as soon as he gets his share, he shuts his mouth. In past two, Michael Lobo set on hunger strike against dance bars. He protested against casinos. He spoke about drugs. What happened to all those cases? Fernandez questioned.
Can you just close a crime? What DGP has said, according to me, is that the fake letter case has been closed. Can you close the extortion case? See, Michael has got a habit. Michael ke mandalo, oh, nidon utla tha, ex-MLA. See, I would prefer to be ex only. I would prefer to be ex. I don't want to be in politics. But I have got a duty towards my people who have got me elected two times from their constituency. Now, what has happened? Michael has been compromised with the Congress. काँग्रेस जे लोक हा पैसे पण उलयना तेजेर चडशे बीजेपीचे आमचे हा पैसे पण उलयना आमचे काँग्रेसीन आधी पळय मायकलाचेर अगेन्स्ट उलयताले ते बीजेपीन गेले ते सगळे ओके आहा सो समबडी हॅज टू कीप अ चॅक ऑन ओल्ड मायकल इज डूइंग यू सी मायकल्स दिस इन 2015 आय शो यू द पेपर कटिंग इन 2015 मायकल सेट ऑन अ बिग धरना इन कालंगूट अगेन्स्ट इलिगल डान्स पार्स This is in 2015. He sat on a dharna to stop dance bars. What happened? Dance bars became more kitto apna to apto kar lo talo pa. Then he made a big issue about casinos, more casinos coming in the constituency. What happened? Today, four or five more casinos have come. Aha, zaga ha, Michael Aji. Then he said, Kalamutan drugs na. Drugs was na. Kalamudan drugs dori taha. So, I had alleged that day that Michael is getting hafta even now this extortion. But extortion and dukam anto dilo ala case kobar. That cannot be, no? It is a crime. I don't have anything against Michael personally. But my colleagues are getting extortion threats. I am getting extortion threats. I am talking against that. And Michael is in cases kobar dari. People have paid. People have paid extortion money. How can you close this case? Michael has got a habit of starting something. Apna jo mehole apna mai cover kar diye. Be it drugs, be it casinos, be it illegal dance bars, everything. So kare kabar dale mantar. Dance bars he said on the dharna. What has happened? Did the dance bars stop? No. Casinos ata ille ata about 2-3 months ago. New casino. And to bhi maka ex mantar no. To kere party BJP jar tor bollo lo. To ex na pata hai. तो काँग्रेस जर बोललो लोकांक फटयले आनी हे केलं बट सी मायकल इज मायकल ए पर्सन हू गोज टू द चर्च मॉस्क अँड ए टेम्पल प्रॉमिसीस दॅट इज नॉट गोईंग टू चेंज द पार्टी देन चेंजीस द नेक्स्ट डे ना वॉट कॅन यू एक्सपेक्ट फ्रॉम दिस पर्सन सो आय डी नॉट टू कमेंट दिस इज नॉट अ कमेंट अगेन्स्ट मायकल आय एम टॉकिंग अबाउट अ क्राईम दॅट इज हॅपनिंग इन द कॉन्स्टिट्युएन्सी मायकल कॅन बाय द सायलन्स ऑफ सम ऑफ द काँग्रेस पीपल Michael can buy the silence of some of his detractors. He cannot silence me. I'm an ex, I'm a male air person. Because I owe it to the people who have got me elected two times before that. I don't want to be in politics, but if there is nobody coming forward, I will be there to look after the interests of my people, of the population.
But why again and again Agnel only talks about Michael?
So I am concerned only on my constituency. It looks like he has bought everybody. Where is the Congress party? In Kalangut. Where is the Youth Congress or the Block Congress party talking against Michael? So shall we give him a free hand to do whatever he wants? Soroni, Nagoni, Dance Barani, Nazoni, Daga. I will not allow this. Because I owe it to my people. See, even now, last Punjab election, two of the wards, my brother and my sister-in-law have been elected. So people are there with me. People look up to me. So I have to be with them. I have to be with the people.
What issue is that? Okay, everything is closed.
How can you close it? My colleagues have paid money. Some of the people who paid money, I know them. And this is going to start. My restaurant was supposed to be shut. My restaurant is there, police. How can I keep quiet? How can you say it is closed? Can you close that case?
Sir, but why if the extortions are happening, then why the case has been not registered in the police station?
People are scared. No, the extortion case is nobody registered because nobody trusts the police, basically. It looks like that, no? It looks like the police they have not earned the trust of the people. Do you all believe that there is no extortion? Do you all, as the most pillar of the democracy, do you all believe there is no extortion? Do you think people are simply saying this? Do you think the letter just went like that without the truth in it? I know people have failed.
We last time suddenly Michael Samudra said arrest karo.
What's the question? See, BJP is overriding everything. Poll, double tracking, everything. They don't care for the people. So, forget this. Anga kolchat na de. So, lokajar kesi galta. You see what is happening. The people are fighting against double tracking and poll. Then, kesi galta. Fake kesi galta.
Michael says, time in a day, that's what I can do. You can do it. You can do it.
काम actually ना मार in politics तेजर बोले तब ये it is affecting my constituency, it is affecting the people who have people and I will be with those people whether I'm in politics or not in politics, whether I'm in active politics or not in active politics, I will have to be with my people who look up to me. So I will not give a free hand to Michael to start more dance bars, to start more casinos, to start haftas, to start drugs. I will not allow him to have a free hand. I will keep a watch on him.
So you mean to say that Michael Lobo had got a hafta because of that?
He didn't get it. I said that because he is not getting a card. That is why he made a noise. Others, how can he keep quiet now? Why is he quiet now? That means he's lying. If he's keeping quiet, that means there is no extortion. So why did he make a noise? It is obvious now. Why does he keep... See, he went against the dance bars. Did the dance bars stop? He had a dharna, or he threatened to have a dharna against casinos. Did the casinos stop? No, it was our. I mean, Dutto Mandal, you have time for it. Yes, during my time, there was one way trying to stop it. Panchayatan case was in Talwalya. But now more and more are coming. And people are saying we don't want casinos. Drugs, Sanjay, you have to know that you have to know that. Police, you have to know that. I have to know that. See, just because you get elected by old folk, by crew, doesn't mean that you should have a free hand and that people should keep quiet. We also have a duty towards the people. We are also socially active, if not politically active, we are socially active.
You mean to say that Michael comes out with a statement, Agnes will respond?
If nobody else responds. I am hoping somebody else responds. But nobody else responds, I will respond definitely.
So Michael Lupa said ki there should be inquiry on Agnel also because he knows everything.
Definitely. Why inquiry? If you call me, I will come. I know about his this also. I will tell.
Last time,
Congress investigation came. So he said the case is going on. It will be taken to his logical conclusion. So he made a statement. So I believe it is going to his logical conclusion. So if this he is saying it is closed. How can he close it? Extortion atle, HR restaurant ajer gelele. So even if the extortion money has not been paid, it is still a crime. If somebody tries to extort money, then also it is a crime. Even if the extortion has not taken place. Very well, attempted extortion. And it is a crime. It has to go to its logical conclusion.